down here. We'll keep up.
Damn. Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute. Yep.
Like illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You want to know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling?
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Thank you.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? Are you some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez of Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. We can make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Ah! Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I'm just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat, I got 2 casualties and 7 for 12. Western immediate backup.
When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights. Ready?
Sure. Yeah.
I see him.
It must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
I to stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
If we're told otherwise, we just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
You see anything?
We're back here. Have a look on the map.
So far, so good. I hear him up ahead.
It's gotta be those fucking fireflies, Callie. We'll be done with them soon enough.
Through here. Down with Eric.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Spotted us yet. Let's go around.
How's it look?
It's too many, Tess. You got any idea which way? Hang on. Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
At least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie Squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sally.
Jesus.
Returning to the wall.
Come on. All right, they're gone.
What was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible.
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn. What a drop.
Over here. Hey, Tess.
It's been ripped apart. The body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
So these guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with his face?
That's what your infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you're not looking, you got high. That's how they spy.
Building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it. Let's get the hell out of here. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
You got it. There you go.
Okay. Come on, big guy.
Let's go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
This is crazy.
Don't look down.
Are you serious?
Joel, your old platform's exposed to the window. What could possibly go wrong?
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Yeah. Josh.
All right, come on down. Let's just get out of here. All right, Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
After I get back, you can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy.
Well, you're the one who's going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, not this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here. From the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there. See him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch them. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it. Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
To where we going, Tess?
Building in this direction. Like the ones that bit me. They still have their faces. They're recently infected. The soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Climb on up.
On your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
Here we go.
So Arlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Yeah. Yeah, it looks good. Tess.
Sorry.
Shit.
What is this place?
It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Huh? All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Tess?
This way. Let's get us to the roof. We gotta find a way across.
Stand back.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going up, because it's gonna be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid. Go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say things.
Yeah, sure thing. No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs? Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look. There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run. You want us to just leave you here? Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, no, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on. Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move. Upstairs. How do we get out from there? Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men.
Oh my God.
Copy that.
Yes.
You, take out the door. You, with me.
Yes, sir.
They're gonna be here soon. We should move. What do we do? Joel.
I got this.
Fireflies! Pin him down! I got him! Cover the exits.
Keep your head down.
Oh, fuck.
Get him!
Hey, dickhead!
Got you surrounded. Make it easy on yourself.
All right, come on, Ellie.
Right behind you. What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
All right, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Yeah!
Look, buddy, don't do anything stupid now.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
I wasn't lying to you.